my name is Tanner Perez. And I'm a professional magician. Now again, I can't banish it, but it'll come back over here. No matter what I try to do, even if I put it away, it'll still come back right over here. And I can actually make this. If I did correctly, what's the name of your card, miss?
Queen of Spades.
Just put on through. You're the Queen of Spades. Thank you. So what we're going to do then, this will be even better in this case. I'm going to get the one back in Richard's hand without you even feeling it. And you guys can see it from the back, yes?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Okay. Do this on the count three. One. Two.
Stop.
Thank you guys so much.
Interesting.
So here's the case. If I get one of these dice, and I actually want to sit down for this, I actually want to build this on up. If I get one of the dice, and I really do honestly put it inside my pocket, how many should get one?
Yeah.
Two, right? Here's the cool part. If I take all three this time, and I won't do any math effects, making jumps from hand to hand, but instead, if I actually get all three dice, and I really fairly put them inside my pocket, I should be under the compass.
Three.
Three? Right?
No.
Exactly.
Wow! Oh, my God.
To go in my pocket, I actually want you to see everything up to the last second. Because if you miss this one, you're gonna miss this one as well. This is one, this is two, this is blue,
and it's
two. Thank you.